You're such a scaredy cat. Oh, come on, Felix. Stop that. That scares me. But seriously. Spanky, let me show you something that I saw that I picked up in my bag. Haha, here it is. A dinosaur egg. Wow, cool! Now, kids, this is no time for, toys. Actually, honey, I think hatching a toy dinosaur egg would be a great idea. You think? It's just a toy. Actually, there's more to it than that. Let me see that egg for a minute, Felix. Sure, Miss Famille. I think we have an experiment to do. Hooray! I love experiments.
I do too.
I agree. Here we go. All set up and ready to go. So we're gonna do it this egg. What else? Hatch it from its stalling egg. Cool, so it's gonna come out like Godzilla. Something like that. I wonder what our dinosaur's gonna look like. I hope it's a plant eater. That way it doesn't eat us too. Yeah, we don't want a dinosaur that wants to eat us. You know how that is. I hope it's a meat eater, so it can eat our flesh and everything in between. I just hope it never comes to be that way, if you know what I mean, Petey. Yeah, I just hope it happens to be something that's very smart, intelligent. Maybe the dinosaur will become intelligent and smart or whatever. I don't really care, as long as he's our friend. Come on, dinosaur, hatch, 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 hatch. Guys, hold on a minute. It said it's not gonna hatch until 48 hours. What are you gonna do? I know, we could watch a movie or play games or whatever, or art even. Yeah, let's go. In the meantime, we could take pictures of our discovery. I'll be in charge of that. Excuse me. Wacko, where are you going? I'm going to get my camera. Here we go. Now, it is time for slide showing. Dinosaur hatched. Look at him, guys. He'll scare the whole town. He did? Excuse me. Pardon me. Thank you for the call, Andy. Spanky. I'll be taking him. Who are you?
I am Victor.
We're the dinosaurs. Yeah, I called him over here so he can take the dinosaur away.
You what?
That doctor, are you looking at this?
Yes, I think it's a great idea that Victor's taking the dinosaur in.
What? Why? But I need to do pranks and stuff.
Ding. Nice one, Spanky. Now he can't prank ya.
Yeah.
That's not fair.
It would be nice to have a pet for a dinosaur. Put him in that bag right now. He'll decide what he wants.
We already have a pet, Felix. Look!
I don't want Petey.
Hey guys, sorry we're late.
Is our dinosaur hatched? Oh, it did!
Welcome to our class, little dinosaur.
Actually, he's coming with me.
Coming with you?
Well, that's great!
He'll be a part of the dinosaur crew. And you guys will have a big more group. And aside from Rex, this guy will be much bigger than all the rest of them.
He's a little wet, but don't worry, I'm sure he'll dry.
Yeah. All right. I guess he could stay with you guys. You guys deserve him anyway. He is a dinosaur after all.
Yeah, and you guys already have a pet.
Petey.
That's right.
You don't like a better pet than Petey.
But it was nice hatching a dinosaur. I think I learned a lot. Have you guys?
Yeah, sure.
I guess I did. Well, goodbye, little dinosaur. Help you go to a nice home and maybe someday you can come into my bag and maybe I can do some tricks over the air or something.
Yeah. Well, go with them. Victor right now.
We haven't really called him anything, have we?
No, we haven't.
So he's one of those, ones with the mohawks.
That's it! We'll call him Hawk!
I think.
Not really.
How about Mo? That's a better name.
Oh yeah, yes. Mo is a better name.
Yeah. There you go, pal. Well, I shall take him home. See you later, guys. Bye, Victor. Enjoy Mo. Take very good care of him.
Don't worry. Dinosaurs are very...
Till I have a lot of dinosaurs just like him, we could take care of him. Right this way, Mo.
And that was the end of our drastic story.
Good night, everybody!